My name is Anmol Zehra from BSc Nursing, second semester. Today I am going to perform Nightingale Pledge on the occasion of Nurses Day. I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous, and will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession, and will hold in confidence all personal matter committed to my keeping and all family affairs coming to my knowledge in the practice of my calling. With loyalty will I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and devote myself to the welfare of those committed to my care. Thank you.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous, and will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession, and will hold in confidence all personal matter committed to my keepings and all family affairs coming to my knowledge. In practice of my calling, with loyalty will I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and devote myself to welfare of those committed to my care. Amen.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous, and will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and evaluate the standard of my profession, and will hold in confidence all personal matter committed to my keeping and all family affairs coming to my knowledge. In the practice of my calling, with loyalty I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and devote myself to the welfare of those committed to my care.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous. I will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession, and will hold in confidence all personal matter committed to my keeping and all family affairs coming to my knowledge in the practice of my calling. With loyalty will I endeavor and to aid the physician in his work and devote myself to the welfare of those committed to my care.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous, and will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I'll do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession, and will hold the confidence to all personal matter committed to my keeping and all family affairs coming to my knowledge in the practice of calling. With loyalty will I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and devote myself in the welfare of those committed to my care. Thank you.
I am Rupam from BSc Nursing, second sem. Today I will be reciting the oath on the occasion of Nurses Day. I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous, and will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession, and will hold in confidence all personal matter committed to my keeping and all family affairs coming to my knowledge in the practice of my calling. With loyalty will I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and devote myself to the welfare of those committed to my care. Thank you.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous and will not take or knowingly administrate any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession and will hold in confidence all the personal matters committed to my keeping and all the family affairs coming to my knowledge in the practice of my calling. With loyalty will I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and to devote myself to the welfare of those committed to my care. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ravi Pratap Singh from BSc Nursing Second Semester. I am going to take nursing pledge on the occasion of International Nurses Day. I solemnly pledge myself before God to, in the presence of this assembly, to pass my life with purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is mischievous and deleterious to, and I will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. And I will do all my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession, and I will hold in confidence to all the family matters coming to my knowledge and all the personal matters coming to my keeping during the call of my duty. With confidence, I will endeavor to aid the physician in his work and I devote myself to the welfare of who are committed to my care. Thank you.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass my life in purity and to practice my profession faithfully. I will abstain from whatever is deleterious and mischievous and will not take or knowingly administer any harmful drug. I will do all in my power to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession and will hold in confidence all personal matter committed to my keeping and all family affairs coming to my knowledge. In the practice of my calling with loyalty will I endeavor to aid the physician in his work and elevate myself to the welfare of those committed to my care. Thank you.